y de Argentina, usted no ha ganado. Why?
Why? Yeah, I understand. I don't know why. I mean, I think it's mainly part of luck, and the luck was never really with me, I think, here in Argentina. But I love this rally. I love the road, the atmosphere. Everything is really nice here, and I'm sure sooner or later I'm going to win this rally, and that's my target for this week.
¿Es una presión no haber ganado aquí? ¿Es algo pendiente?
No, I don't think it's... For me, it's no extra pressure at all, because I won so much more, and the most important at the end of the year is to be champion and to win the championship. Of course, I would like to change the statistic, and here I hope that I'll manage to win it, but I really come here with the same approach as any other rally. And
rumores dicen que puede volver Loeb. ¿Es especial?
I have no idea about this rumor, and rumor is rumor, you know, it's never something concrete, so I don't know. I just see that now we have a new challenge already with Rallycross, and I have no idea if it's coming back in rally, but it's always will be good, because he is a very competitive and very strong guy, and for sure, for the fight and for the sport, it will be exciting to have him back, but I have no idea if it's true or not. The Rouge never told me, never came up with a plan.